Hi, I've got a nice Kohler toilet here. Used to work perfect. And it's about maybe 3 or 4 years old now. And all of a sudden, it's not flushing very well. So, I'm going to show you what you got to do to fix this thing. What you do is you empty out the water and you pour some kind of stuff that'll eat up the lime and calcium deposits inside the mechanism. Now right now, if I just hit it once, see, it doesn't really flush it. If you hold it down, it flushes just fine. But it never used to be that way. You never used to have to hold it down. So here's what I'm going to do. First of all, I'm going to shut off the water supply. I'm going to take the water out of the bowl as much as possible. Don't have to get it all out, because we're going to pour CLR down in there. Okay, now what I'm going to do, I'm just going to suck all the water out of there and put it in there with this siphon contraption that I have here. It's a hand pump. Okay, now I've got it out. See, there's hardly any water down there and a lot less water down there. Now I put it all in that air bucket. Okay, you can use a rag and suck it up, sponge, however you want to get it out, that's fine. Now, I'm going to take this out, this whole contraption out now. Now, with this setup, you push down on this and give it a half turn counterclockwise, and the whole thing just pops out. Okay, so I'm just going to leave this up there because now I can pour stuff directly down into there where those deposits are that I want to get rid of. So I've got a almost empty bucket of CLR that I just poured some in there. CLR, calcium lime rust. I'm just going to take this Gucci stuff, pour it down in there. See if I can do this without dropping my phone. And when I do this, I should see start to drain into the tank. See that there? That's down in the tank. And I'm going to let it just sit there for a while. Probably for, I don't know, I might even leave it overnight. Just let it sit there and dissolve all that stuff and see how it looks. Well, now it's been sitting overnight, and look at that, it's black. That thing's black in there. So I'm just gonna button it up and see what we got. Okay, I've put that back in. Now, turn the water back on. It's filling up. And now that is still a little bit because there's water filling in through here that goes directly down to there. Interesting. Yeah, a lot of stuff in there. I don't know if you can see it. I see a lot of sediment and particles in there floating around now. Almost done. Now let's see what we got. Look at that. Do it one more time, just for luck. So now it's full up again. I hadn't quit running yet. Now watch, I'm only going to do it, just touch it.
toe, yeah. Just like it was new again.